A summer school is an opportunity to extend your learning beyond your normal university course. Good combination of both a learning experience and an opportunity to have fun and get to know different people.
I expected to gain a research experience in an institute where cutting-edge research is performed.
New methods and skills, laboratory skills, like something that I wouldn't normally learn.
It is very common in Ethiopia for children to go blind because of this condition they call refractive error, which can actually be easily corrected by a glass if it is detected. So my intervention is about detect these eye problems using a smartphone application.
So I was able to spend some time in the lab. It was very interesting for me to see how research is a trial and error most of the time. Even experienced researchers sometimes don't know what they will find, and to learn how every day would be for me in my future. You're responsible for making everything run smoothly. I think I learned a lot about sort of being independent. So once you are taught how to work in the lab, you're kind of on your own and have to, any little problems that come up, obviously with the help of your supervisor, but you do have to sort of fix them by yourself. And also about like independent living. So I usually like live at home. So it's a really amazing experience to be able to live alone in a foreign city. So that was definitely very eye-opening. I also wanted to take the advantage of different networking events that LMU offers. So the first few days in the program, we were taken to the Bavarian mountains, and we got to have a retreat, and we got to listen to some Bavarian music, see some traditional dances. We get to work with really prestigious academia and in first-class facilities where we usually wouldn't have that opportunity.
You can totally do what you are interested in.
My most memorable moment at the summer school was at the time when I was presenting my interventions. They were open-minded about it, so it made me feel more enthusiastic about the problem that I was working.
I chose Munich because I think that it's a really international city.
I would definitely recommend this program to other students. Yeah, I would absolutely love to come back to Munich. Like, no, if an opportunity arose, I would know that I was sort of in the best hands and receiving the best education. So I would absolutely come back if the opportunity presented itself.